Last decade was the second hottest in the past 100 years. That's according to analysis by the Met Office. In the last year alone, temperatures hit new highs for the months of February, July, and provisionally December, since the organization began keeping records. That was in 1910. The Met Office says rising temperatures could be linked to climate change.